And so I did some digging into this, and I did some research, and that's what I'm going to try and do every week. But if I can't find anything, Andrea and I are going to come up with a new fan theory on the spot for the answer to the probably unanswerable question. So I pose it to you. Can muggles mix potions? Should they have all of the ingredients and maybe even get their hands on a potion book?